class of 2023. I've taught a lot of you guys over the last couple of years, and you guys left me with a lot of good memories. Some not so good memories, but I do love you all. Wish you all the best in the future. Take care. Congrats.
I want to wish the class of 2023 a huge congratulations. May God continue to bless you on your pathway, no matter where it may lead you. It has been an absolute pleasure and honor working with many of you over the last 3-4 years. Hardest part about being a teacher at Cabot is seeing all the amazing grade 12s leave every June. But the best part about being a teacher at Cabot is meeting all the amazing grade 9s that come and take over in September. Wishing you all the best. Please keep in touch. Don't forget to be kind, be good citizens, and make the world a better place. God bless.
Hello, graduating class of 22-23. It's Miss Mann, the child and youth worker, and I've had the privilege of getting to know so many of you over your last 4 years, which have been a wild ride with everything that's gone on. And I am so grateful for knowing your stories and for having spent some time with you. And I wish you so many wonderful things. I wish you resilience. I wish you strength. And I wish you peace.
Okay. I've said it many times in class for the last 3-4 years. You people are living history. This is the Great Reset. Don't waste your opportunity. You're the first people to graduate after COVID. Everything you do transforms the world. Make it a better place, because you are the most important generation in 1,000.
This room has been sealed since Mr. Milne retired 40-some-odd years ago. But we've been hearing noises. Could he still be alive?
It's my own adored students. They're the age I was when I retired. I'm 102 years old. Long COVID has given me the capacity to regenerate my head. Look, see. My students are the age I was when I left this place. You're 59. You're 59 and a half. I wish you graduates all the best on the cusp of your retirement.